There's a beam blocking it from the inside. We're not getting in this way.
What's your next move?
The road just loops back into the highway. This is not a good place for us to be right now.
Do we have any tarps? We need to cover up the van.
I really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, Sean. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe there's another way into the sanctuary.
Hey, I think I've got something.
Oh man, we're back. And there's a silhouette of Ezio running through his backyard.
Follow me.
Oh my, what are we doing? You gotta follow me, you gotta jump down here.
Desmond, that was pretty awesome.
It just felt natural. We can get in through here.
Good job.
We'll just wait up here then, shall we? Yeah, all alone, with massive targets painted on our backs.
Oh god. That guy bitches way too much. So we just finished the prologue and we're, well, almost done with the prologue. And,
Why won't this turn on?
It's great to be out of the Animus.
We're preparing.
This isn't exactly my idea of a good time.
Well, let me guess. You're more the embedded six type.
What? Desmond. I know how to have fun.
Oh, that's very convincing. Yeah, I'm convinced.
Okay, okay. After we save the world, I'll show you.
Wait, can I get that in writing?
We have light.
Oh my, glow sticks. Let's go.
What was that?
I don't see anything.
Run! Get out before I soldati catch you! Correte! Go!
Ha! He's dead.
They escaped through here.
What?
Ezio and the villagers. After the attack, I can see them now.
I know it's difficult, but try to compartmentalize, Desmond. Focus on the present.
What if I can't stop the visions? How long before I start painting symbols on the walls?
Don't joke about that. 16 is dead. We're focusing on the present, okay?
Yeah. Present.
Great. Stuck.
I can get under there.
Better hope it doesn't fall on you.
Ready.
Any chance you can lift that gate?
Not unless you want me to end up like that skeleton.
I'll find a way around.
Guess I'm climbing in the top secret way. It's not so secret because it's just conveniently open like that.
I can drop into the corridor below through here.
Watch out for bats.
Where?
I meant in case you see any.
Remind me not to make you a lookout.
Watch out for shit.
Desmond?
No more ghosts.
I'm here, okay?
Ezio!
Stay with me.
You stay with me.
Did anything fall on you?
No. Is Mother all right?
Desmond, we can't climb this.
How about you give me a boost?
That's a bad idea.
I could throw you into the air and you grab the ledge.
Even worse.
Follow me.
It's an even worser idea, guy.
How about this?
What are you going to...
Nice.
Nice job.
I aim to please.
That's where you first learn
about
those. I wonder
how old these tunnels are.
Middle Ages, probably. Luckily, the beams still hold our weight.
After all this time in the Animus, I'm not so sure.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything, but you're really getting fat.
Ouch.
What a bitch.
I even told Rebecca to widen the Animus.
Oh, thanks.
Seriously?
No.
Thanks, Lucy. You're welcome for all that help, by the way.
Up we go.
Ready.
Lucy's stupid anyway. What does she know?
You know, when I came here last...
When Ezio came here.
Yeah, I meant Ezio.
I shouldn't put you through all this. It's not right.
Hey, all joking aside, I'm having the time of my life. It's thanks to you.
Just focus on where you're going, okay?
Yeah, it's a little too late for takebacks now, isn't it, Lucy? Yeah, yeah.
When did this become my job?
If I pulled all the levers, then what would be left for you?
Nothing.
Nice try.
Ready?
Found a switch!
Yeah, of course it doesn't work.
Something's open.
Or not.
I'm stuck over here, but I can see a lever across the water.
Great. Ezio gets a bath with Caterina Sforza, and I get a swim in a toilet.
Hold any butt.
I've got this one.
Get right on that. Where's my shit supposed to be? Can I just jump through there?
Come on, Desmond, let's go.
That doesn't matter. No, stop it. Stop it!
Oh man, it's freezing!
Stop whining!
It's easy for you to say. You aren't swimming in medieval toxic waste.
Hey,
alright. Well, that makes sense, I suppose. Swim in it. She could have done that.
Terrible.
You're exaggerating.
You're exaggerating. You're making everything impossible.
Remember, this is the time of your life.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it.
Ready?
Go for it.
And down.
Okay, release it.
How come you don't have to get wet?
It's pretty ingenious.
Because you're here.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I've got you.
Thanks.
This is a pretty crazy escape route.
Got so
fuck!
Great, the bridge is out. We can't jump this.
I have an idea. You'll have to help me. Stand at the edge and get ready.
She just like volunteers for this.
Ready.
Oh, you go on ahead. I'll just stay here to die in the dark with the bats.
Jump across.
Nice work.
You got it now.
The bats will be disappointed.
For now.
Yeah.
Soldati, I have found an entrance.
You'd think these stairs would lead somewhere.
But they don't.
Oh, life is full of disappointments.
We always take the poles down. Ladders and stairs are for squares. I think this part got me when I was playing through my first time as well, because some of the camera angles
Good.
And the perspectives are kind of goofy.
I did the last one.
And I'm sure that will be your last one.
Haha, very funny.
Yeah, very funny. So... that's not right. This way. Aha, I see. Aha, I got it. I got it. Don't worry. I can handle it.
Got it.
Thank you, Desmond.
She can pull off some filthy acrobatics. After flying from the palms of my hands, but she can't make a simple jump and just grab the wall. Screw you, Lucy.
Now it's my turn to even the score. There.
Thanks. It's a start.
Till it breaks, and I fall.
Do your magic.
Wait, what? Go that way. Go down. All right. Let's see what we got. Gotta go up and around the back way. Everything is always so conveniently built. I guess I admire the convenience.
Up you go.
How did he know that's what it was gonna do?
Thanks.
How did he
know? We make a good team.
Can't do it on my own.
We made it.
And now I'm waiting in the dark.
Ezio must have come back here way after the attack. But why?
Desmond!
Right. Let's open that door.
Right. Let's let our friends in. Assuming they haven't been caught already, because it took me a while to get through there. Got in the way.
There's something here.
Can you open the damn bookcase, Desmond?
No.
You guys did it.
About bloody time. What's that?
Looks like something Ezio left behind. There are numbers underneath it.
1419, 1420, and 1421.
Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, it's all right. I'm fine.
Whoa, they really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage, no cell signal either. Should be safe to set up. Let's get the Animus down there.
Oh my. Lots of triangles.
Okay, everything's good here. Sean, hide the van in town, and make sure you aren't followed.
What? What is that smell?
It's my clothes.
They smell like you swam through a sewer.
It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into, but the wattage is weak.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. Anything else you two would like? You know, some caviar, perhaps? Maybe you'd like me to knit you a lovely hat. No? Fine, follow me.
Nag, nag, nag. Sean is a pain in the ass. All he does is cry. Look at their cool little ramps.
Right, look around Monteriggioni for circuit boxes. Rebecca's little doodahs, they'll reroute small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa. Don't ask me how they work. If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
Okay. All right. Now all I gotta do is find more of these. I gotta do it before we get caught. I don't remember where they all are either, so bear with me while I find them. There's two on the other side of the map. Ow. There's one. Let's follow the power lines, find the last one. Got it. All right, we're juiced and ready to go.
I'm back.
Just in time. The sun's rising.
Yes, it's booted. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone? Hello? Am I speaking out loud? Hello? Workaholics.
Let's get started.
Let's get started. Let's get dangerous.
Do you have any clue about those numbers under the drawing?
1419, 1420, 1421. Maybe something to do with the Hundred Years' War. Or wait, in 1419, Pope Martin V arrived in Florence, right? He left for Rome in 1420, and that was the same year Brunelleschi began building the Duomo. And in 1421... In 1421... Yeah, I'll have to do some more research, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, all over that.
What are we gonna do about Abstergo?
Wait it out. As soon as we find the apple, I get in contact with our other teams in Europe, but as far as Italy goes, we're on our own.
It'd be nice to have some help from above.
Our top assassins are busy gathering info about the Templar satellite launch. We've pinpointed several possible facilities in the US, China, and Russia, but there are no clear leads yet.
Sounds dangerous.
You seem focused.
I've been busy patching new systems into Baby here. She's only gonna get better.
Is Desmond gonna be able to relive memories this time?
As a matter of fact, he will.
Kick ass. Sit in this thing.
Always a tech geek?
Nah, I was into sports, but then I broke my leg and started playing with computers. Who knew that coding could be just as exhilarating as strapping on a board and dropping out of a helicopter?
Just FYI, you might want to get your adrenal glands checked. You know? Because that is not normal.
What do you know, man? All right, it's time to get really into this now. Use the dead bodies. Guards change shifts at dusk and dawn, plan missions accordingly.
As you may have noticed in the van, I've made some improvements to the Animus, and I've also patched in a new VR training program. Here you can show off all those flashy moves you picked up from your ancestors. Let me open one of the missions.
Kill streak. Kill guards. Die. Aw, asshole.
Forza, no!
Death. Uh-oh. Running out of time. He's taking too long. Aw. I got six.
You can access more VR missions through the Animus desktop. As you complete training sessions, I'll add additional challenges. To stop your subconscious from rejecting Ezio's later memories, you're gonna have to live them in the order his genome recorded them. Highlight sequence 2 for me, Desmond. Good, now select it and you're gonna see the memories inside.
Okay.
Once you've unlocked a memory, by accessing this menu, you can relive it as many times as you want.
But what if there are memories I just want to forget?
Desmond, this is very important. If you need to take a break, log out of the Animus. You can leave the machine whenever you like.
I'm all set to go. Don't worry.
One last thing. As you raise your synchronization by executing events the way Ezio lived them, you might even discover some repressed memories. Okay, let's get started. Select the first memory.
How convenient.
Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish five-digit codes from the end of Subject 16's files, and I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence. The codes correspond perfectly with coordinates inside the Animus. I've tagged the landmarks pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database. Now, odds are you won't find anything there, but, well, who knows?
Okay. Hello.
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes?
Si, Messere.
Gee, thanks. Roma, January 1500.
Roma.
Yes, or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the mausoleo?
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Addio.
Italian's so fucking awesome. Do not drop below one health square. Oh. Ah, balls. It just basically means don't die.